You don't have to know what 2 times 4 is. You don't have to know what 2 plus -4 is. You don't have to know any of that. All you need to do is be willing to try. I promise you, you have never seen anything like this.